George Strait performed his slow song God and Country Music at the 54th Academy of Country Music Awards on April 7, bringing a spark of traditional country sound to the Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas. Wearing a simple black blazer and coordinating cowboy hat, the King of Country performed the moving ballad with a full band, backdropped by slideshow of beautiful landscapes and other graphics. Come hell or high water, there's two things still worth savin/God and country music, he sang. God and Country Music appears on Strait's 30th studio album Honky Tonk Time Machine. Miranda Lambert, Reba McEntire, Brothers Osborne, Kane Brown, and Khalid, Little Big Town, Maren Morris, Chris Stapleton and more are also set to perform throughout the evening. The ACM Awards are produced by Dick Clark Productions, a division of Valence Media, the parent company of the Billboard Hollywood Reporter Media Group.